And it felt like the only way really that I could tell the story with any honour was to talk about the loss of my dad and to go on a journey with other people who were willing to tell their stories of grief. I was telling the story of my father. It took me a long time to decide to do that. As journalists, it's not about us. It's always about telling other people's stories. It's always about helping other people tell their stories. To share that story of my own was it took me out of my comfort zone, hugely.
Didn't expect that.
I'm always so honoured by people wanting to share their stories, you know, especially if they're stories of grief or challenge or loss or difficulty, stories where people's humanity has been trampled on in some way. When they're willing to tell that story to me, I think it's an enormous honour and privilege, and not to be taken lightly. I started on Sunday and now we're 20 years old, and I couldn't feel luckier. And being able to watch it evolve and to thrive and to continue to flourish even under the most challenging conditions, and to be able to work alongside some of the greatest journalists this country has seen, and to be able to learn from them. You know, the craft of telling long form current affairs, watching it being exercised by so many different people whose passion brings it to life. I'm just the shop front. But the real heart and soul of this program is every single person who touches it. That's been the magic of Sunday.